हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ मानसी पटेल फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी क्लास वन मैथ्स लेसन थ्री सब्ट्रैक्शन। वी आर यूजिंग वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 44, वर्कशीट 14 एंड दिस इज स्टोरी सम। पुट द करेक्ट साइन एंड सॉल्व देम। सो हियर वी हैव टू पुट करेक्ट साइन एंड सॉल्व देम। 7 क्लॉन्स सिटिंग, 8 क्लॉन्स स्टैंडिंग, डैश क्लॉन्स इन ऑल। 7 सिटिंग, 8 स्टैंडिंग। सो यू शुड नो कि इन दिस क्वेश्चन देयर इज एडिशन। 7 प्लस 8 इज इक्वल टू 15, दैट यू हैव टू एड। 12 डांसर्स कम इन, 8 dancers go out. How many dancers left? Okay, so here you have to write right answer here also. Okay, so 12 answers are there, dancers are there. From that 8 dancers go out. Okay, so from 12 go out 8. So here minus will happen because some dancers are going out, they are removing. Okay, so 12 minus 8, what you can do, counting backward or forward, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 4 is the answer, 4 is the answer. Okay, 11 red balloons, 11 red balloons, 8 blue balloons, dash balloons in all. So red balloon, how many? 11, blue, 8. So 11 and 8, total how many balloons? So 11 plus 8, how many balloons? 19. 4 boys on trapeze, 9 girls on trapeze, dash boys and girls on trapeze. So 4 boys, 9 girls, total how many boys and girls? So you should know what happened here. Plus 4 boys, 9 girls, total girls and boys. So total girl and boys, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 is the answer. 13 jugglers in the ring, 7 jugglers leave, dash jugglers still in the ring. So leave is the sign that we have to use minus sign. 13 minus 7, what you can do, counting 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, your answer is 6, like that. Story sum. Okay students, so this is the last page of the lesson and that is mental maths. Now in mental maths, not only of this lesson, but before that two lessons, lesson number 1, lesson number 2. So these two lessons, mixed questions are there. Okay, so let's try to solve it out. It is just like revision worksheet. 110, 5 ones is what? So this is 10's place, this is 1's place. 110 and 5 ones. So number is 15. Understood? Lesson number, question from lesson number 1. Okay, number making question this is. So, yes. 10 minus 5. Simple 5. 14 dash 10s and dash 1s. So this is 10s and this is 1s. So 1 10s, 4 1s. Okay, 16 plus 1, simple, 17. 18 minus 1, 17. 6 minus 0, if you're going to minus 0 from any number, the number will be same. 6, 10 plus dash is equal to, 7 plus dash is equal to 10. So, which, how many number you have to add in the 7 number, then your answer get 10. So, 7, 8, 9, 10. When you add 7 plus 3, your answer is 10. 0 dash 9 is equal to 9. What you have to do, you can use plus sign. If 0 plus 9, then your answer is 9. 1 less than 20 is what? So 1 less means minus. Less means minus. So 1, that is 1 less than 20 is equal to what? So you have to minus 20, you have to minus 1 from 20. So 20 minus 1 is equal to 19. 20 minus 1 is equal to 19. Okay. This is it. Let's take one more. I'm going to solving you this 2 exercise and you have to solve the rest of the 2. So A and C that I'm going to solve, B and D that you have to solve, because you should also know the practice, right? 1 less than 13 is dash. So 1 again, less than means minus, 13. So you have to minus 1 from 13. So your answer is 12. 11 plus 1 is equal to 12. 12 dash 1 is equal to 13. So 12 plus 1 is equal to 13. Because 12 minus 1 is equal to 11. That is why. Dash plus 2 is equal to 10. So 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 1 tens and 9 ones. So it is 19. 1 tens and 5 ones. 10 minus 3. So it is simple minus. So 10 minus 3 is, your answer is 7. 7 minus 7, 0. 6 plus 0, 6. I hope you understand. It is damn easy. It is very easy for your student. You just need to practice it very well. Because this is a mixed question from the 3 of lesson. Thank you.